Qguar TMS is a computer system designed to enhance transport planning and facilitate the management of the course of transport operations. It enhances the management of both company-owned and leased means of transport. It provides the possibility of easy management of various types of transport orders. Qguar TMS supports manual and automatic route planning. It also supports other areas of transport, such as advanced settlement of accounts related to transport orders and management of drivers and means of transport. The system offers the possibility of integration with a digital map and GPS devices. The possibility of advanced integration with WMS class systems is the huge advantage of Qguar TMS. In such arrangement, Qguar TMS can operate as a master or slave system with reference to the WMS class system. Qguar TMS is an easy to use and efficient tool that works on desktop computers and mobile devices. Qguar TMS is launched in a web browser. Once the program is launched, a list of icons providing shortcuts to more important system functions is displayed on the screen. This is the standard set offered by the system. The user, however, can create and save any customized set of icons on the desktop. Each icon launches a function that opens a dialog box, which is designed in an intuitive manner, easily graspable for the user. The system also offers another method of accessing functions, namely via the main menu located at the bottom left part of the screen. Consecutive menu items correspond to the following functional domains within Qguar TMS: common data, geography, resource management, hub management, orders, intermodal orders, routes, calculations and settlement, messages, reception, reports, administration, file interface, packages. Processing of a transport order begins with order registering in the system. Orders can be transferred from an external system over an interface or introduced directly into Qguar TMS. The order header contains lots of data that are important for an order. For instance, required realization time, recipient, geographical data, and order type. Particular tabs of the orders dialog box provide further required information. Order-related loads, settlements of accounts, and additional information. Thanks to the transparent interface and additional information, the user can easily navigate through particular orders they are currently working on. The set of functions that allows the user to plan routes is one of the more important system elements. Qguar TMS presents the user with an ordered set of all transport orders that are to be planned and realized. The system enables the user to easily separate particular routes and transits from orders and manage them accordingly. By means of the drag and drop function, the user can transfer a selected route to the editing mode in order to view its details, namely stops, and level of filling up of a means of transport. The system provides the possibility of introducing corrections related to stops and potential irregularities related to loading operations. The user can also get information concerning the level of filling up of a means of transport at particular stops, the temporal route schedule, and many other detailed data. Qguar TMS also helps the user to select the best carrier for a given order and does so on the basis of selected account settlement parameters. The user can also preview a selected route on a digital map at any time. Shipping orders can be planned manually or automatically. Manual planning is enhanced by the system for the following reasons, among others. The system identifies an existing route which one can plan to add a load to. The system quickly filters and searches for the relevant data in the automatic planning mode. The system takes advantage of a set of specialized algorithms that allow routes to be optimized. The method of transferring orders to automatic planning is very easy and intuitive. If there is a need of more complex routing, the system provides the possibility of usage of an optimization server created by Vulog. Planning can be repeated many times to guarantee that the result of optimization meets the user's requirements. Route monitoring is a tool that enables the user to access a full preview of current orders, broken down into separated transits and planned routes. The screen is divided into three sections as a standard. The first is the list of all routes. The second displays transits separated from routes. The final one presents shipment orders. Thanks to this manner of data presentation, the user gains quick access to the information related to the course of transport processes. The information presented on screen can additionally be sorted and filtered, which adds to the transparency of their presentation. As in other system sections, it is also possible to manage columns in the lists displayed on the screen. The automatic route planning function provides the possibility of considerable acceleration of many tasks. For planning to be desirably flexible, Qguar TMS offers the user the possibility of configuring planning parameters. The process of the automatic route planning is influenced by the following parameters, among others: length and duration of a route, type of applied algorithm, information related to loading and unloading operations, time required to cover a route, the time of waiting for optimization results, control over the number of units, weight, and volume. In the next dialog box, the user indicates the transport units involved in planning and the number of units at his or her disposal. In subsequent tabs, the user can configure the following parameters: interval of time starting routes realization, maximum distance in region of the first order in the route, maximum elongation of the route while adding another order, limitations of adding orders nearby first route's stop. The user can also configure driver's work time. Qguar TMS offers an advanced set of functions responsible for full settlement of transport services accounts. The system provides elements that are indispensable to settle services accounts, namely contracts, price lists, the settlements of cost invoices, and even attachments for external subcontractors. These elements allow the costs of realized transport orders to be fully controlled. The system provides the possibility of precisely controlling the criteria of agreements and price lists, and of defining the principles of their application during the account settlement process. Qguar TMS enables full configuration of parameters related to agreements and price lists, and provides the user with the possibility to define customized account settlement processes. The system enables flexible construction of account settlements. It is possible to apply several account settlement variants to one client or external freight carrier. Changes in account settlements are very easy to introduce. Qguar TMS collects lots of detailed data. Thus, it is possible to generate complex and advanced reports that provide a complete picture of the situation in an enterprise. The system provides a preview of every aspect of the realized services while taking into account particular sections that can be of interest for the user. These sections are broken down into a variety of parameters such as weekly transport report, cost handling, driver's accounting, annual ADR points. The function of order profitability control is another important element of the system. This function presents in an ordered manner all the information related to the profitability of realized shipping orders. Qguar TMS provides the possibility of detailed control over transport costs and assists the transport-related decision-making process in the future. Qguar TMS has an advanced set of administration and configuration functions. They are prepared to considerably accelerate the control of multiple processes once the settings are properly configured. These include, among others, management and configuration of user accounts, configuration of used system parameters, distances calculation log, management of system user accounts involves, among others, an extensive system of authorization levels. A system administrator can authorize every registered user to access specific objects within the system. System parameters provide the user with the possibility of influencing system behavior and process realization. They are grouped into functional blocks and accessible in the form of a tree. When a specific parameter is selected, it becomes possible to manage its details in the right-hand part of the window. That's all in this short introduction to the Qguar TMS system. Thank you for your attention. we would like to encourage you to learn more about other Qguar systems. Thank you. My name is Brian Scott.